Welcome back to the Toyota Center, where we continue Southland Conference Basketball Media Day, where we head to Natchitoches, Louisiana, in the Northwestern State Lady Demons, and Coach Jordan Dupuy last season, 7-22 overall, 2-16 in the Southland. And one of your top returning players who is going to be a huge scorer for you is Libba Gilliam. Talk about what she brings to this team.
Libba has the ability to score both inside and out. Does a great job of scoring over either shoulder. Has done a great job working on her perimeter jumper. What we've got to do is get her a little bit more physical, but she's done that in the preseason. She's done a great job in the weight room, and she's really extremely confident for us and should be our leading scorer this year.
And I know that your senior guard, Sammy Thomas, she's back after suffering a knee injury, but she was on the sideline last year helping you all out as a student, assistant coach, helping your girls. Talk about what her addition brings back to this program.
Well, I'll tell you, it was actually a blessing in disguise. At first it was tough for her to deal with missing an entire season, but what she did, we put her in a coaching role, as you mentioned, and she learned basically every aspect of the program. When you play as a player, you learn your position and your position only. She was able to look at every aspect, practice prep, game preparation, film, and all that, and it's made her a better player on the floor, a better leader for this team, and right now she's playing with a nice, cool confidence. It's going to be great to have her back this year.
You mentioned leadership. You're returning a lot of experience to this squad, and I know that that helps with several leaders in different positions. Talk about how exciting that is for you as a coach to be able to have a groomed group like that.
It's very exciting, and like I always tell them, I said the more that comes from them on the floor and off the floor, the better we're going to be. We're doing some different things from a leadership standpoint. We had elections for captains this year. I make the team hold their own players-only meeting every year or every week, and then the captains report to me once a week. And so our team chemistry has become really good the way we're doing things right now, but our captains have done a great job to start this season.
Let's look at some key dates for the Lady Demons this year. One that sticks out to me is that you are going to Southern Miss November 27th. It's not up there right now, but this is notable because you coached there and you played there, so it's significant for you.
It is. It's a great time to go back and see what I consider all my family members in South Mississippi. I spent basically half my life there, and it's going to be great to see all the black and gold again, but hopefully that's going to be a game that I'm definitely going to be up for and our players are going to be up for. And it's going to be fun to see all those people again.